Well, Les and me, you had a lot in common.
I know.
You know what I mean?
I know.
As I said to the newspaper, Les had a pound to spend, a pound to lend, and a pound to give away. You'll never see the likes of Les Oakes again. Never, ever see the likes of Les Oakes again. Proves it today, look at people. You know, Les Oakes was something else.
But
you know
he's left a little bit of all of that with all of us.
Well, of course he is, yes, but Les was bigger than Cheadle, and Les was bigger than his empire here. You know, the man was bigger than what is left. Les Oakes was... Les Oakes has left a gap, and they're not going to find a stake that can fill that gap. That gap will always be there.